Sure, whatever, dude. I guess this is the best I'm getting. Where the hell are they? Oh, and of course it, okay, whatever. God, those guys just got a sort of... What if I go for... shoot those guys. Kind of expected that to happen. Suicide play. Alright, we won this fight. That's good. Yes, keep going for the natives, not the guys with the guns right in front of you. Also, I see you over there. Thank you. Can you shoot? Stop shooting the goddamn natives already. Okay, it didn't even register my block that time. It literally did not register my block that time. Oh, we got cavalry up there. That ain't good. Now these guys go around the far flank. I don't like cavalry for a couple reasons. Okay, all three of us shoot the cavalry. Do that. Mainly because cavalry is really powerful. That's near 75 damage right there. Yeah, that's right. Better get running. That's exactly why I didn't go much further. They could have encircled me right there. Hey guys, I hope you don't mind if I just go behind you in this. Thank you. Freeze. Poppity boop. Oh, hello. You're not even facing me, okay. Well, you're dead. Lord, of course, so what kind of question is that? Well, this is actually a decent battle map. Okay, I don't like not being able to see where all the Spanish are, for one. They're either- oh, there they are, okay. Defensive. Shift, skip. Oh, okay, piss off! Yeah, whatever, dude. That makes total sense. Oh, that makes total sense. Okay, well, you know what that means then, right? That means I can just do this and I can fight you guys. Oh, and I can attack again. Well, that's good, actually. Oh yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. And hi, by the way, come here. Okay, I'm gonna get unloaded by these guys. Oh no, you're not good.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Well, you know, that's actually a good thing, because that's more men for me to try and continue taking over Campello. Two defensive positions. A battle of two fronts, straight through, or hold down until the enemy comes by. You know that feeling where you should have went with the defensive choice? Oh, I got more Buccaneers here, apparently. Okay. Gonna be a lot of exchange and gunfire. Why are you going for the guys who are in cover, first off? Yes, thank you. Did I tell you to attack them? No, I did not. Fine, whatever. Yep, of course. Why wouldn't they? And of course, yes, definitely. That was a bad idea on your part, Spain. Oh, you're disobeying orders now. Turns out these flankers are here just went on a campaign and took over 4 Spanish ports. I think this calls for a break back in Barbados. Huh. Okay.